cast iron skillet, number one thing you should own. It's a flat surface that's very hot with innocuous oil, neutral oil that you can see through. It's high temperature oil. Little bit of oil, super hot pan, medium high heat. Into the pan we go. Put a little bit in there. Now leave them alone and let them get nice and crusty. This is the opposite side of the burger, so I'm gonna season it as well. We put the seasoned side down. Oh, crazy. I mean, come on.